Hello everybody, 223 Frank the Tank here, and I'm back with another Derail Valley video. Today we're going to be doing a passenger job from food factory in town to machine factory in town. So that is up here, and we're going to come down here through the iron ore mine and then down here. Now, I've never done this route before, so this is going to be a first. I'm getting my steam locomotive set up, getting some pressure and some steam in here, just building some pressure, getting you ready for the trip. Let's put some brakes. Everything's all loaded up. Just have to go and validate my job. I just pretend there's people in here. Okay, so this is our job right here. And yeah, we're just gonna validate this. Get our handy pocket watch out. Set it to 36 minutes. There we go. Okay. Oh, there you are. All right. Let's go. Then it's gonna load, and then we're racing against the clock. All right. Go time. Let's see our cutoff open. Brakes are released. Horn's a little bit low, so probably gonna change that. Yeah, there we go. I like that one. Let's lower the speed a little bit. Here. Oh no, it's actually not too bad. I do have a pretty steep gradient, so keep that fire fed. I'm gonna keep fighting uphill. My fault for stopping it too early. Cut off open. It's gonna be a little bit tough. I love this thing. Here we are, steaming along. Looking good. Everything's looking nice. We're gonna slow down a tad bit because we're approaching a 50 mile per hour curve. Steaming along nicely. like I said, I've never been a long distance route, so this is pretty cool for me. It's always nice to go out of your comfort zone and go for a new route you've never been on. Why not? Live a little bit. I've got more than enough money now. Fucking 800 grand. So now I'm just doing fun jobs. Challenging jobs, I should say. Games have just begun for me. Still got a lot of stuff I haven't done yet. Let's pay attention here. On the right way. Oh, no. Too fast. Slow the fuck down. Before we derail this bastard. Always an oh shit moment sometimes when we don't pay attention. Fucking 4% grade, okay. Really gonna push. Under the speed limit, obviously, but like way under, like at least 10 kilometers per hour. Another tunnel. Sorry, fellas, I didn't get to warn you before I got there. Hopefully, nobody's in there. Getting pancaked against the wall. There's really no clearance in a tunnel. Cool area. Never been up here, so. I think it's time for coal. Yes, it is. Let's get this bad boy open. Is off right now, and when that's off, you're not getting any steam going in. It looks like maybe we're hitting a flat portion. Not sure. Now that we're slowly opening that cutoff again, that regulator, still learning my stuff here. She gets up to speed quick, very quick. You gotta be paying attention, that's for sure. 40. It's unfortunate because we get a higher speed limit and then it gets cut back down to 40, so really not much we can do about that. Okay, I'll start chilling out here. Don't really need so much steam right now. We've already built up so much, so it's okay. Okay, let's actually slow down a little bit. Now we've got the downhill. 40 coming up. Maybe this is going to be all downhill over here. I know this is pretty steep because I went from iron ore mine west. Oh, there we go. There's the 40. Look at this. 282 at work over here. 282 grabber. Whatever you guys want to call it. At work, just chugging away. Sounds awesome. I mean, how could you resist using the horn? I mean, the whistle. So much fun. Speed limit. Let's see for how long though. Maybe a little while, we'll see. Yeah, let's open it up a little bit. Try to get her to at least 60 for now. Well, we'll get her to 50. It won't go crazy. Especially because we're going downhill now, so it could become bad. Pretty quick. We'll just keep an eye on our speed. While we keep an eye on our speed, let's go to Machine Factory and I'm more or less know the passenger station we have to go into. We're coming from the north. We're going to go all the way into the rightmost switch. That'll be us. Okay, I have the brakes on all the time. Nice. God, so much fun. Let's actually speed up a little bit. We got the speed on our side now. Flying, baby, let's go! Oh, fuck. Alright, let's fucking not die. Anxiety real for real, man. Oh my god. Still looking good. Getting pressure. Okay, okay. Alright, peel, let's slow this thing down. Maybe I might be regretting this. Maybe not. Yeah, we're about to go into Iron Ore Mine West. That's what it is. Yes. That one. Really don't come to this side of town, so I don't really know the names too well. Not that there's much to know. I'm just stupid. I can't read basic English. Switches coming up. I really don't want to mess up here. But man, if I, because if I just go straight through Iron Ore Mine and just plow through some cars, I'm gonna have a bad day, a really bad day. Okay, switches are centered, I think. Yeah. Okay, we should be passing through. Yeah. Okay. We live to see another day. Cool. I'm just gonna keep it slow because we're gonna be over here going only 40 miles per hour through that next curve in the tunnel, so don't wanna die violently with all these passengers on board. Not a good idea. I'd imagine you wanna get them there alive. So yeah. Not fuck up, okay? That's the goal for today. Got plenty of steam. We're gonna make it up to machine factory, no problems. Probably got 20 minutes on the clock. That's plenty of time. We got more than enough time. So we're just gonna take it nice and easy and not derail. That's what matters over here. There's a 40 mile per hour turn. I forgot to warn these guys again. Should be able to steam into machine factory pretty good. And at this point I'll stop shoveling coal, don't really need anymore. Almost had that run away from me. Pay attention. Alright. Almost had a total disaster. That's okay. We made it. Now we're actually going uphill now, so let's use some of that steam we made. Bars of pressure, so pretty good. Let's open her up. All right, now we're good to go for 80. 80 miles per hour, let's do it. Am I gonna go that fast? I don't know. You tell me. God damn, this thing gets up to speed quickly, huh? So, time to slow down, come on, Alright, yeah, we're basically coming into the town now, so pretty quick, service. Passenger platform is to the right. Yes, yes it is. Come on, where's the switch? Oh, yes. Okay, should be giving us platform D1 LP or whatever the fuck. Alright, I won't do this one because that'll send me straight to the military base. Alright, that goes all the way in a circle. That's gonna be the next one over. Actually, come on, let's take a trip. There we go. Yeah. There we go. And then we gotta... What the fuck? Oh yeah, that's just the unload. Okay. Now we're gonna go back into that center track for some reason. Wait, really? They really want me? Okay. Alright. Ooh, don't wanna do that. Butterfingers. Okay. Now we just gotta store it. So, okay, we're storing on this track here. Just let this bad boy roll forward. Come on. There we go. Why make these switches here? Okay, that's good. That's good. Oh, fuck off. I hate when there's another job in the way. Alright, it's fine. I just have to be careful. Oh, no, wheel spin. Bad, 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 bad. That's what you get when you're in a rush. Another one. Thank you. Should probably check. Yeah, we're good. Well, more than good. I don't know, sometimes I get all crazy. Oh, what am I doing here? I thought I should check in. What I did was safe, but we're fine, so we just can't go crazy because we got another set of cars over there. Put that in my way. Oh, no. I need you here. Wow. I really went over here like, yeah, everything's set. We're all good. And I just totally didn't actually set it. What the fuck am I doing? It's okay. Down. Not quite. Okay. Let's get these bad boys hooked up. Those brakes. Come on, just count that shit already. Whew. Oh, should be good. Let's try to validate, see what happens. Should have plenty of time still. Yeah. Come on. Where was it? There we go. Hello? Give me money. Yes. Have plenty of time. Grape. Alright, cool. Well, bye bye. Oh, hold on. Okay. Very nice, very nice. Cool. Alright. Let's throw that away. And let's admire our work here. This beautiful locomotive. The fire just went out on. No, there's no more coal. It's okay. Don't need it. Let's get out of here. Okay, thanks for watching. Appreciate it. I'll catch you on the next one. Oh no, I'm dragging it. Okay, whatever. I already approved the job anyways. I don't care. Anyways, catch you next time. Thanks for watching.